Tonight, a Leawood border collie is about to get her national close-up.
That's right. She is the winner of an agility contest about to appear on network TV. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman got a look at her smooth moves. Bev?
Laura, this incredible dog's make six stay down look like child's play. She's beat out hundreds of others in competitions across the country, and when you see her in action, it's no wonder.
Okay.
Try not to blink because this will be quick.
Yes.
Our camera cannot keep up long with 5-year-old Skylar and her owner, Anzar of Leawood. Together, they've won more ribbons and awards than you can shake a rawhide bone at.
Okay, wait.
Skylar is a 35-pound ball of soft black fur and energy who loves nothing more than this. Her owner is a longtime animal lover who once wanted to be a vet. When she saw Skylar as a puppy at a course like this in Nebraska, she knew immediately she was a winner.
Most puppies would be bouncing around and, you know, wanting to visit with people. All she wanted to do was watch the competition. I thought, wow, this is interesting.
Good girl.
She started training her at 12 weeks. Became inspired to see just how far she could go after watching Animal Planet.
I saw agility on TV and I thought, how fun.
She's been competing since she was a year and a half. They fine-tune one thing every day and work on a complete agility routine about once a week. She really hit her stride with big wins this year, but how long can you expect her to keep up this pace?
As long as she's, you know, really wanting to do it, I'll be loving every minute of it. A lot of work, but a lot of fun.
Yes, that's my girl. Yeah.
Now you can watch Skylar on the Incredible Dog Challenge presented by Purina on Channel 9 this Saturday at 4. She won the agility competition for large dogs. And while her owner does reward her from time to time with a small treat, the owner's praise and this, a wash rag, is the only reward she needs to keep going. Now, if you think you have an incredible dog and would like to find out what it takes to compete, log on to our website, click on News Links, and we'll show you.